Ilindlela ibaleka nje isidalatweni ubukhulu becala oku kubangela ukungagcinwa kusemgangathweni kwezakhiwo zophuhliso. Idama laseval ngenye yemizekelo emininzi kwingxelo yombutho omalungelo oluntu iteli dama lingcole ngapha kokuqonda, kanti isebele zamanzi logutyulo lifuna iinjineli zasecuba ukuba zizokunceda kule meko. Kodwa iinjineli zeli zithi eli nyathelo sisithuko nje kuzo.
There is no shortage of engineers in this country. Therefore, there is no need to go and look for outside. Until you've exhausted every engineering graduate out there, then you can say we're going to bring in people from outside because we're struggling.
Umbutho weenjineli zeli nawo uxolanga izigqibo.
From an institution's point of view, we do respect bilateral trade agreements, etc., and we believe that the geopolitical relationships matter a lot. It comes across as if government lacks care for its professionals that are in the country. Its regard for professionals as not being good enough. There was comments around the local engineers not being skilled and in need of training and the like. And I think this is where this discouragement comes and oh, not again kind of comments come out from various corners.
Kodwa isebele zamanzi nogutyulo liyazikhusela ngelithi kuqala liye lamema injini zili zinako ukunceda kodwa kuye kwaza inkampani ezinhlanu kuphela ngaphambili.
Bringing engineers from Cuba is not undermining the engineers from South Africa. Let me just start here saying that the engineers are upset because they could have been called to help. Minister Lindiwe Sisulu in one of the radio stations some months ago called on South African engineers to raise their hands and assist. You know, only 5 of those engineers came. Then there was a letter written by African indigenous engineers indicating their availability to help. Minister quickly wrote to them and we formalized a partnership with them which saw the specifications in all our projects including this engineer. It is a surprise when these calls were made now that we are told by the likes of Solidarity there are 120 or so engineers. I mean these engineers are welcome to help where they can.
Kusenjalo imanyano yabasebenzi Solidarity ifuna ukuba ihoxiswe lenqubo yenjinile zaseCuba.
It seems it is also illegal. It appears on face value that these engineers do not meet the requirements for registration and licensing of the South African Engineering Council. In its legal letter to the minister, Solidarity asks that this whole Cuban program must be suspended till we get legal certainty.
Ipunga lilawula icandelo lobunjineli kweli lithi le nkqubo kuzawufuneka yenziwe ngokomgaqo.
They have to be registered with us as competent people so that they can be held accountable. Alternatively, they must work under the supervision of someone who is registered with EXA.
Sebele zamanzi bekulindeleyo ukuba lidibane nelibhunga nalapho uza kushukuxwa inkqubo yokubhalisa ezijikele zaseCuba ukuze zibe nokwazi ukusebenza kwili.